The lead pilot is Larry Beamish, and his son Jason is flying in the number two position as we look at them on the right-hand side. A family with a long history of aviation, and I was just chatting with Larry. He's going to fly approximately seven different types of aircraft in the show today. So I'm handing over now to Brian Appleton, and he will take us through. Good morning, Brian. Nice to have you up here at the Grand Rand.
Those are all metal and specific aircraft. Signed in 1946. Father and son, and Larry's father, late father, right?